In 1893, the Philadelphia Post Office tried a radically different and speedy way to transfer mail between post offices. They installed a network of underground pneumatic tubes. Cylinders like these, carrying mail, were pushed or pulled through the tubes by compressed air or vacuum suction. Cylinders flew through the tubes as fast as 35 miles per hour. Other cities followed the example. In New York City, a 40-minute mail wagon route was covered by the tubes in 7 minutes.